The Provincial Archives of Alberta has been home to Alberta's history since 1967. Located in Edmonton, we are a resource for all Albertans. Our mandate is to acquire, preserve, and make available the records that document Alberta's history. And they range in format from paper to audiovisual recordings to photographs and so much more. As the government of Alberta's archives, we take in records at the end of their life cycle. So of all the records that are created in government through all the different ministries over time, about 5% of those records end up coming to the archives because they have long-term archival value. We also have records of the rich and famous, but we also take in records from individuals and organizations that have had some impact on Alberta's story.